In Big Summer, there's the every girl protagonist named Daphne Berg, who is this woman who's maybe not the most secure, maybe not the most confident. And then there's this like glamorous, beautiful, the most popular girl in the grade who somehow becomes friends with Daphne. And it turns out that Drew's life is not what Daphne and everybody else in the world was seeing on social media, which ended up being really one of the contradictions that I wanted to explore in the book, the difference between reality and what you see on Instagram. Some of these topics are things that I've gone back to again and again over my books and columns and essays that I've written. Women's relationships with other women, with their friends, with their mothers, with their sisters, with their own bodies, women finding love, women finding their place in the world. So all of that felt familiar, but let's just say that something happens during Drew's wedding weekend that I did not see coming. And you know, I was writing along and then I got there and I was just like, wait, what just happened? I want my readers to always be entertained. I want them to always have a good time, but I want there always to be something that they can think about. And with this book, I think particularly, I want women readers to think about social media and the lines that get crossed.